another doorway to open up and see. What kind of lifeline will be waiting there for me? I need to bury all these fears. Ryūichi-tenkai.
You're losing most of your ranked games because you're choosing the wrong Pokemon. Inteleon has been the most underrated Pokemon since its release, and it has the highest pick rate after Mewtwo Y as an attacker. Hey guys, this is Lupin here. Today we're going to show you the best build and boost emblems for Inteleon. Choice Specs, Slick Spoon, and Curse Incense is good to go, but you can always experiment on different kind of builds. For the boost emblems, I'm going with 7 black and 6 green. Hope you enjoy the content and don't forget to like and subscribe. Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, time's up!